In 12.1, you can now use the Newells method for calculating surface normals, and although computationally more intensive, it does give you better results in areas where polygons are non-planar. So on this model, the result is subtle, but it's particularly noticeable in this area under here where the polygons are non-planar. So if I change the normal method here in material properties to Newells, you can see that the result is much smoother.